Hey everybody, this has got to be the worst wreckage looking truck I've ever seen in my life. I don't know what happened, but it's sitting here at a shop. Looks like the whole thing just flattened out. Wow, I wonder what happened. There ain't nobody can survive this. There's just no way. Got the same inverter as I have. Too many crickets. Keys are in it, so that means this thing wasn't parked when it happened. Looks like the key is still in the thing, you know. Well, it wasn't on. Sometimes I forget how dangerous trucking is, you know? I think it's a Freightliner. That's crazy. That is absolutely crazy. Look at the seat, man. That thing is all mangled up. I don't even know what trucking company this is. Can't imagine what happened to this thing. It had been a head-on collision or something very low, high enough that it spared the bottom. It had been this high, I think, like a low bridge or concrete barrier. That is just crazy. What kind of engine is that? That is just so sad. Later.